person. Georgia indeed is a birthplace of wine. So therefore, we're proud of it. And of course, we have to promote Georgian wine in China.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we're planning to, we're considering opening tourism centers mm-hmm. in different cities in China and
right.
promote more actively Georgian wine and about, simply Georgia, because this could be also interesting for Chinese tourists as well.